like and subscribe, and I'll give you SCP-999. Marshall Carter and Dark Limited, Breeze, Mobile Task Force MU-3, I'll take your entire stock. Researchers during a containment breach when SCP-6499 is near, this is fine. The O5, after exposing me to a mimetic kill agent, my job here is done, me who's still alive, but you didn't do anything. 001 be like, taste the sun, nope no thanks, not doing that, how about no? Are you going to sleep? Yes I am, now shut up. Could SCP-096 defeat SCP-4666? Top stories, here's why the sun looks red this week. When the kid playing Pokemon XTU does a move and you suddenly see a burning man running towards you. That moment when you're in the hospital and a strange man breaks in and offers you a cigarette, no thanks, smoking is unhealthy. Me, this monstrosity. Wholesome SCPs suck and serve no purpose, half the goddamn fanbase, and rightfully so. Playing with a Russian nesting doll, all of your body parts separating and falling off. SCP-999 when someone is sad. Finally, the way it begins. Dr. Bright, Dr. Clef, Dr. Kondraki. You have to interact with an SCP, oh man, it's SCP-999, ye men. Chaos insurgency members walking away from SCP sites, after causing 20 breaches that killed hundreds of people. The Scarlet King, goodness. SCP-682, father, what are your all children supposed to do? Scarlet King, kill any human. SCP-682, then why SCP-999 is the only innocent child of you, while everyone else are evil? SCP-999. It's siblings.